Hello, today I would like to talk a little bit about this scorpion banjo because some people have been curious about it and asked me about the specific details.
It's a 12-inch Tony Pass Lost Timber rim. There's no metal tone ring. The tone ring is integral to the rim. It's got a nice little unobtrusive tailpiece and a wire armrest. There's a frailing scoop. The action is set relatively high because I only play claw hammer on it. And here's the scorpion headstock inlay. Many people know scorpion as a manufacturer of banjo bridges. Few people know that Silvio actually makes banjos. This particular one is serial 11, so I guess not many of those are made. I'm going to try and play a few sound bites for you. They are recorded through a Bluebird microphone straight into a Zoom H4 recorder. Thank you.